10 weirdest rules in the world that will blow your mind. Number 1. Laugh, otherwise go to jail. Milan, Italy. Today, people usually start crying about their sorrows if you ask them about their well-being. But this unhappy nature of yours can cost your pocket a lot. It is necessary for every person to be happy in the city of Milan, Italy. If anyone is unhappy even a little bit, then no matter who he or she is, and no matter what the reason be, he or she has to pay a fine. Even in mourning, you should not have tears on your face. Your face should always be full of positivity, and that is the biggest rule of this city. Number 2. Hens will cross the road first. Georgia. It seems that people in Georgia love hens more than humans. So separate laws have been made for hens here. According to the law here, if some chickens are crossing the road, then you have to stop your car and let the chickens go first, and then you can proceed. If you want to cross your vehicle in a hurry without letting them go, then you will be punished under this law. Number 3. Illegal to go to bed without bathing. Boston, England. In Boston, England, if you go to bed without taking a bath, you can be fined, because it is illegal to go to bed here during the night without taking a bath. But the matter doesn't end here. Rather, you cannot take a bath here on Sunday. It is considered illegal to take a bath on this day. Number 4. Cannot go without underwear, Thailand. A strange rule has been implemented in Thailand, according to which no person can leave the house without wearing underwear. If you are caught doing this, you'll have to pay a heavy fine. Don't know how such weird laws have been imposed, but people here have to follow it even if they don't want to. According to this, the underwear business here would be flourishing. Number 5. No freedom in your home too. Singapore. Singapore has another very strange law, and many people will not even believe it. Actually, in Singapore, no person can roam even in his house without clothes. If someone is caught doing this, he will either have to pay a fine or go to jail. Number 6. Jail for buying potato. Australia. Western Australia has a strange law relating to potatoes. In fact, potatoes grow in very small quantities in Australia. So the government here has put a lot of strictness on potatoes, according to which a person can roam here with only a limited quantity of potatoes. Due to the shortage of potatoes, the potato seller organization has been given the right that it can stop your car at any time and check the potatoes from it. And if its quantity exceeds the permissible limit, then you may be punished for this. Number 7. Can't take off your foot from the pedal. Mexico. The government of Mexico has introduced a law to protect cyclists from accidents, according to which no one can take their feet off the pedals while riding a bicycle. It is believed that most accidents happen when people take their feet off the pedals. When you stop the cycle, you can lower your feet, but if the cycle is moving, then it is very important for your feet to be on the pedal. Number 8. Give money after filling stomach. Denmark. Denmark is a very beautiful city, but the law here is quite surprising. There is no need to pay money until you are completely satisfied while eating in a restaurant. Meaning, if your stomach is not full after eating food in the restaurant, then you can eat food for free. Number 9. Cannot bring slippers on the beach. Italy. Often we reach the beach wearing slippers, but you can't go to the beach of Italy wearing slippers. The biggest reason behind this is that people used to go mostly in rubber slippers on the beach here. And when the slippers got wet in water and the sound of friction starts coming from it, which many people don't like, this is why the government has banned taking slippers on the beach in Italy. Number 10. Cannot tease their dog. USA. There are people who love dogs and keep them like their kids. They have a lot of fun with them and sometimes even bother them. By the way, do not make this mistake in Oklahoma, USA, because teasing dogs here can cost you a lot. In fact, at this place, it is considered a legal offense to make various faces in front of dogs or harass them by gestures. If you do this, you may even have to go to jail. These things have been implemented so that people stop troubling dogs, especially the street dogs, to vent their frustration. This was all about today's video. Please like, share, and comment below. Thank you for watching.